Hey, bro. Hit my intro.
What's happening, my visionaries? It's your man, J Rock. Back in effect. I'm live and direct, and I'm coming at your neck with yet another. Video, baby. Ah. The video, man, as always, just like, subscribe if you want to. If you don't, then just do it if you want to do it, because Jesus said this is the right thing to do. What's happening, my visionaries? It's Man J Ron back up in the stand. We had another video, man. About to check out some Peeping Tom. We're not alone. What if this is a Michael Jackson cover? That'll be hilarious, man. If this is a Michael Jackson cover, yeah, dog, that's gonna be hilarious. Cause those are two artists whose names I would never even think to be in the same sentence. I would never speak in the same sentence. Mike Patton and Michael Jackson. They do rhyme though. But anyway, about to check out Peeping Tom. We're not alone, live. So, as always, let me put on my headphones with True Bam. We're gonna do what it do. Mike Patton, Peeping Tom. We're not alone, and I gotta fix the damn thing. Now, let's do it. The old Henry Rollins show. His drums and that bass. His feeling has a thousand limbs out of hers, and he'll tell me to you like it. To fit in this skin, I am because I'm alive. Breathe. Yo, get the fuck out of here, dog. Yo, so he just gonna do that, and then we just gonna go past it like that shit didn't happen? I don't think so. I don't think so at all. We have to acknowledge that. What the fuck was that? That man just went beast mode for like 2 seconds, and then went back like everything was normal. That little hit was crazy. Let's go back. Let's get it. First of all, the fact that he's doing this head voice for this long, like, especially for a guy, you know, because we have testicles and we have testosterone, so it's not easy for us to go to these upper regions. No, I'm just playing. It just takes a lot of, you know, technical training, but no, it's not as easy for us. We don't have naturally softer voices. To be in that head voice register, that upper register for this long, I got a headache right now just listening to it, because singing like this the whole time, not for the faint of heart, dog. Just go try it for a couple seconds. You'd be like, god damn, I feel kind of lightheaded. Head voice, that's still crazy. Instrumentation is cold. These sound effects. I believe it's the guitar, some kind of pedal. Tell that to the drummer, man. Eat. I need the official audio version of this, goddammit. Right now. The rhymesicle. The breakdown. And the beatbox, go ahead, Mike. Oh, that's not Mike's. Go ahead, girl. I didn't even notice. I'm getting too hype.
Breathe.
this drums, man. Incorporation that clap. Breaking out the violin, go ahead. DJ Ken, everybody just killing me. Yo. Oh. Hey, that was too spicy, man. I love that. So I'm thinking now, for Peeping Tom. Oh, somebody commented and said this is better than the album version. I don't know if I want to hear it. That moment when the backup singer busts out with the violin for show. I mean, Imani Coppola. I don't know who that is, but maybe I should. But man, the energy in this, the energy is so prevalent and so present within this. It's so omnipresent, really. It's just, it just engulfs you. You know what I'm saying? You're completely enthralled in it. And the instrumentation is sick. I think what I love about Peeping Tom so much from the other one song that I've heard from them is the perfect blend and the amalgamation of, you know, hard rock elements at the same time trip hop, you know. I thoroughly enjoy their music, man. This one is no less. I don't know why I said We're Not Alone could be a Michael Jackson. It's not weird. I'm thinking of You Are Not Alone, but, you know, that would have been cool, by the way. But, man, I love the instrumentation on this. It was, man, it was just killing it. Everybody was killing it. From the drummer to the bassist to the DJ to the backup singers and, of course, Mike. Yeah. What can the man not do? Love the beatboxing, by the way, too. Nice incorporation of that. Anyway, if you like it, go ahead and leave a like. And if you don't, hey, well, then you just don't. But, as always, visionaries, I salute to you. Remember, I say, bless, never stress. Must always do your very best. Live, love, love life. Because why? Because life is beautiful. That's why. I'm going to catch y'all on the flip side. Deuces.